Hey guys, it's me, Steve, or the Silver Bullet. Now I'm just gonna deliver on my promise, and now we're gonna do traditional constructed with mono red aggro. Yeah, so it's mono red, and something different you're gonna try. And let's just see. Let's go on and check the deck list out. It's just my own take on it. Right, so we have the usual one drops, Fanatical Fireband and Geetu Lever Runner. Only have two Runaway Steamkins. You just move it. Yep, only have two. Four Vyashina Pyromancers. Then we're running something strange. Instead of running the third and fourth Steamkin in the third and fourth Chain Whirler, which unfortunately I only have two at the moment. Goblin Chain Whirler, I only have two. As we're gonna run the full four Lava Coils in the main. Since based on battling against Mono Red, one of the things that really is annoying is when we face Drakes or anything that has four toughness, or even just a simple Wild Growth Walker. Now we have a dedicated card against them. Though let's see how that affects the consistency of our deck. And that's where we increased the number of risk factors and experimental frenzies that we have. Then the Burn spells, and two Phoenix, and 22 lands. One less from the one that we actually had on my test video on Facebook. Then it's with our sideboard. This is where things get a little different. Let me just show it differently here. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try see if we can fit in the Arclight Phoenix strategy here. So we're running four Tormenting Voice, four Arclight Phoenix to maximize velocities, just to see if we can cycle through, get Arc Like Phoenix. Let's see if we can even get there. Then three Fighter Fires against, Baneslayer or Lyra Dawnbringers, and the Mizzets, I guess, and Banefire for the control matchups, and that's basically it. Let's see how it goes. It's definitely an experimental red with Arclight Phoenix off the side. So let's see. By the way, guys, Merry Christmas. Coin this after me and my family watched one of the MMFF movies. You watch the movie of Vice. Yeah, I guess this is a keep. We already pressed it. But the risk factor into experimental frenzy is enticing. And in a Jace avatar, this makes me think they're a control player or a touch of blue, maybe. Yep, they do have a touch of blue. Watery Grave. Okay, Wizard's Lightning. Okay, we're just doing the thing, we're just prancing along. Swamp. Pod Erasure. Ugh. We're gonna get our frenzy for sure. Or Risk Factor? Mm-hmm. Makes sense. know what? Risk factor is better if they have a lower life. Well, let's just Wizard's Lightning. Yep, they took the risk factor. Okay, Firebrand. Not gonna risk factor yet. Island? Isn't it like a hostage taker? Ooh, Night Vale Predator. Okay. Short. Lava foil. Ugh. Is it gonna play our lands? Oops. That was an instinctive press. These don't block. They blocked. Yeah. This is totally a punt. What's this? Gilgit. Okay. Discovery, sure. Sure, 3 damage. You know what? Let's just pass. Yeah, something came up which is mildly interesting. Yep. Thought Erasure. Let's just shock. That's 3 Thought Erasures. Wow. Just send a text. Okay. Discovery. I'm sorry guys, I'm just got a little bit distracted there. Ooh, interesting. Yeah, let's go risk factor. Mountain. Really? I'm just gonna play it in case you draw a frenzy. Sorry guys, I'm real distracted here. Just gonna play as much as I can. Dream Eater. Sure. Main Phase. Hmm.
Yeah,
okay, this is too distracting for me. Might as well just give some scoop. If you know me, then you know that there is this person that just so happened to well, you know him from a couple years back. Let's just leave it at that. And I think there may finally be an opportunity to finally get what I deserve for what he did. Let's leave it at that. Okay. Yeah. That wasn't pretty. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut the firebrands, put the phoenix, tormenting voice. Maximize velocity, bane fires. I'm gonna reduce the chain, the runaway steam pins, maybe lava coils. Sure. Pyromancer is still good. Okay, going back. Sorry for that. Didn't think this through. Maybe the Pyromancer? Or just cut Chain Whirler altogether? Yeah, let's just cut Chain Whirler. Let's try it. Play first. Sure. Okay, sorry. This is just too distracting. An opportunity for this person to finally pay me off is just too good to pass up. Okay, Swamp? Thought Erasure again? No. Okay. We're gonna save that shock. And we're just gonna do end of turn risk factor. For those wondering, this is actually my room. Okay, that's good. So we're gonna cast Arclight Phoenix. Raskus Contempt?
Sure.
It's fine. Ooh. Okay. Arclight Phoenix. If you get a wizard, we have Gitu Lava Runner and the Ashen of Pyromancer for this.
they really hate Carnage Tyrants.
Dispersal. Sure. Just discard a shock. And Darklight Phoenix. It's actually a sign of weakness for them to use it like that. Hostage Taker, sure. And they don't have colored mana? Sure. Aha! Get two Lava Runner. Perfect. I think it's game. And Wizard Lightning for the win. Let's keep it. Yeah. Just too good to pass up. This guy. Let's say, if you haven't thought of who it is yet, it's. What is it? There's a term. Magic Seria. That's it. That's a gimme. Okay, sure. Get a wizard. An arc light. Yeah. Just pass. Thought erasure? Sure. Why not the Phoenix? Okay, Mountain. Pyromancer. Wow, double Thought Erasure, sure. So which one do you get? Wizard's Lightning? Sure. This is sick. Look at this. Maximize velocity. Jumpstart. It's
working. Wizard's Lightning. You bring back Arc Light. Yes. I love this. This is a different take on Mono Red than I've been usually seeing. Sure. Yes, please. Shock for the win? Yeah. I guess. Do you win? Raskus can jump? Choops. Sure. You know what? Let's go for our mountain. Yeah, that works. That works. Good game, opponent. Good game. Okay, let me just do something real quick about this. Okay, yeah. Game two. If you guys are interested, we can try at some point to do Mono Red Arc like Phoenix for Standard. I just need to get more Runaway Steamkins, probably. I think that's what I should try and get with the drafts. For their wild cards though, currently trying to aim to get treasure maps. I have zero treasure maps. Okay, Steam Vents, sure. We would love to get some action there. Okay. Well, this is where Lava Coil would be, our main board Lava Coils would pay off. Since, this is... Ooh, okay. Not your usual Drake deck. Okay, that's good. Okay, Fanatical Firebrand, sure. So nothing, okay. Sure, get G2 Lava Runner. Yeah, why not shock? Counter it, you counter it. And Lightning Strike.
shock, sure. I'd love to draw more burn spells here. Ooh, so it is a Drake deck. Sorry, you are prepared. We have many more lava coils. Yes, sir. So we just need any burn spell? A good burn spell, like a 3 damage burn spell. I'll even take a risk factor. Entrancing Melody, for one, sure. Really? Imagine they need to kill this. Kraken Drake? Come on, Burn Spells, where are you? Chart, of course. Okay. Good game? Mountain? We are really flooding here. Like, really bad. Yeah, block sack. Sure. Yeah. Lots of questions, left and right. Drake. Sure. Burn spell. Oh, come on. We have freaking 22 lands. Really? Are we gonna lose this? Seriously? Gosh. That's... Wow. I can't believe you lost that. It's heartbreaking. Yeah, and my heart's been broken before. Let's just do our what we did last game. What did we cut? Banefire, was it? Yeah. Blanking out here. Do we need lava coils? Yes, we do. I think shock is the lesser of two evils here. Can't believe you lost that. Really? Guess, man. Yeah, let's keep.
annoying. Sure. And tormenting voice. Discard the Arclight Phoenix. I guess. Because you can go tormenting voice. If you draw a land, get two lever on there with haste. There we go. Ooh, more Arclight Phoenix. Wow, without those tormenting voice, you'd have been stuck for two lands for turns. Okay, yeah, get two lever on you. Swing. Sure. It's expected. Crafting Twig? Enigma. Sure. Lava Foil. Okay, we're prepared for the next streak. Land, please. Discovery, sure. Maximize velocity. Ugh. Just passing. Darklight Phoenix is giving a weird dynamic to the deck. Land! There we go. So let's cast Arclight Phoenix. And they most likely have some way to deal with it. Fury Cannon? Okay. I guess. Enigma trick, sure. Lava coil? Negate. Oh, that's rough. I guess.
So we can shock this. And also maximize velocity it just because we need to. And then we get our three Arclight Phoenix. And it's up to you, opponent. Do you want to block? They don't. Unless they have a maximized velocity of their own. Sure, that will foil. It's fine. Second lava coil, that's fine. Do they attack? They do. Problem is, we have our burn spell. Sorry, we have the mana to pay for it. Okay, on to game three. Yeah, that's definitely a keep. Keep, keep, keep. Yeah, I don't want to get spell pierced here, so we're just gonna attack. Yeah, still don't want to get spell pierced. Discovery, sure. Okay. Now that's definitely safer. Go for tormenting voice. Yep, those are the lands we were looking for. Chart a course. Sure. Well, do you have the lava coil, sir? They don't. I would have used lava coil there immediately. How would they do? Well, still fine though. Sure, tormenting voice into cheap spells. Nah. We only have one Arclight Phoenix. Though we have a total of 9, 13, 17 burn spells worth in our hand. Drake. Sure. Yeah, that's backer. Frenzy. Okay. We're just gonna kill this. Another frenzy. Yep, it's spell fierce proof, and it does dissolve. Okay, mountain. Ugh. Island. Crackling trait. Okay. Anything? There we go, lava coil with no blue mana. Yes, please. Then mountain into lava coil. Crackling Drake again. I think we should crack the experimental frenzy. Especially if they don't have a blue mana up. Yeah, let's crack it. So, mountain, lava coil. This ensures we cast lava. We do have lava coil. Plus, we have the second frenzy. Really? Sulfur Falls, sure. Do I think Mana Morphos would get reprinted in Ravnica Allegiance? No. As much as I would like to, it's just to make Arc like insane. In standard. There you go. Get to Lava Runner. To Arc Light Phoenix. To Mountain. Into Vyashin Pyromancer. I'm gonna guess they have a Fury Cannonade here. Fury Cannonade? Shock? Sure. So we already have 10, 11, 12 lands. Lava coil, sure. Okay, shock. That's one spell. Okay, okay. Negate? Seriously? Lightning strike? Tormenting voice. Discard a mountain. So it's a third spell. And maximize velocity. Mountain. Two wizards lightning? This is insane.
into Lightning Strike.
Okay, we got it back in our rare as well. Valiant Knight. And let's open a pack. Finally complete the cycle. And we get a rare that we don't have yet, which is March. Okay, that's actually good. If I'm not mistaken, that's my third March of the Multitudes. Oh, second. Okay. Second it is. Plan to use that rare for a treasure map. So let's just play. And we already broke even. So less pressure from here on. Though it would be nice to win another and another. And go to 5 wins. And let's go through game three. Okay, we get to play first. Well, let's keep it. I think we're gonna keep on losing this game once. So far, the Arclight Phoenix transformational sideboard package has been working. Okay, we're now curving out. That's good. Compass. Is this a mono black romantic lantern deck? Okay, so what you're gonna do is swing again next turn with Golden Demise. Okay, so we're gonna Lightning Strike our opponent. Hopefully we draw something like a shock. I guess that's decent. I would love to draw Burn Spell here, so we can finally go for the Stacker. Oh, that's fine. Oh, there we go. That's good enough. Lava Coil, trigger Teamkin, and then we swing with Teamkin. Okay, Oh dear, it's a big punt. I know, I should have. Yeah. My bad. It's my instinct as a control player. Play instance on end step. It's Sorry. I'm sorry. Come on, make us draw three cards, please. Please. No. Okay. Sure. Let's just get rid of Karin.
You are only hurting yourself.
And sing with Steamkin. Sure. You have to block. Yeah, let's do it. It's been working fine so far. We need lava coils, probably. Let's run it without those. I may be wrong. I may be completely wrong. Okay, let's keep. Alrighty. Sure. Yeah, I think we can afford to discard one lava coil here. Now, of course, we would prefer it to be the Darklight Phoenix, but can't complain. So it is a the five-color the Chromatic Lantern deck. Okay, Pyromancer. Mastermind's Acquisition. Sure. I think we're supposed to do Kindling Phoenix next. Yeah. Challenge their removal suite. See if they actually have the Vraska's Contempt. Do you have the Vraska's Contempt? They do. Fair. Fair enough. Okay, you have two spells? Yeah, we do. Okay, Arclight. To get to Lavarunner. Seven damage. Golden Demise. Fortunate. I Okay, Vyashanop Pyromancer. Now that I think about it, what card are we afraid of? What card are we afraid of in their deck that Lavaquil is easing against? Probably that. I guess. Really? So let's see if they're gonna bite. They do. They do bite. Lava coil. Sure. Well, that wasn't too bad, I guess. They have a ton of mana, though. I think they need, I think, one more swamp to, yeah, I think. Would love a risk factor. Come on, risk factor. Frenzy. Mounted. I mean, it makes Frenzy better. Frenzy, please. Frenzy. not that card. I have never had anyone cast that against me until that. Goodness. Okay. Well, we're up one game. It's this. That's a ton of mana. Okay, Mastermind's acquisition into Zakama? Well, they can go for Overflowing Insight. If it's Overflowing Insight, you're scooping. It has to be Overflowing Insight. It is. Okay, scoop. Oops. Scoop. Okay, Lava Coil was underwhelming. So let's put 5 with fire. I guess you can put a Bane Fire. Go for a 61 card special again. Try it like that. Yeah, let's play first. Sure. Nope, mulligan. It is a slow hand though, but there is frenzy. Okay, tormenting voice, the fight with fire, I guess. Thank you. sure. Okay, that's great. So we can risk factor end of turn, then go for frenzy next turn. Okay, the reason we're going for risk factor is so when we do cast frenzy, we can still cast it off our graveyard, discard the phoenix as necessary, and see if we can combo off. Sure. As long as they don't have the lantern yet, we're good. Imagine they cast the Mastermind's Acquisition here. Or Karn. It's Karn.
I will defend my allies. Are you certain of your decision?
You can keep the swamp. Okay, that's unfortunate. It's one of the cards that we don't want to draw. I mean, sure, why not? Rather unfortunate. We're gonna lose.
A fearless choice.
Okay, they still haven't grabbed the Mastermind's Acquisition for the lantern. Does he already have it? You do? Okay. Yep, that most likely is a chromatic lantern. Okay, let's get this thing rolling. How many loyalty? 7? You know, let's just go here. Go to the face. Maximize velocity. Mountain. I guess. This gives us the best chance. So they, even if they cast lantern here, they only have 6 lands, so they can't flip compass yet. So they need to use Vraska's Contempt here, and possibly a Moment of Craving. Lantern. Wow. Okay. Oh, right. They can use this. Mm-hmm. Makes sense. Then they need to use Vraska's Contempt now. They need it. Not even a Ritual of Suit can do it. They could probably minus Karin, which they do.
Some solutions must be built.
We still need Vraska's Contempt here. Moment of Craving. That'll do big. That'll do, I guess. mountain. Get two lava on here. See if it pushes through. Cast down. Because you can crack frenzy, get Wizard's Lightning, though we're gonna get stuck with it. I still think we're in a far enough, a good enough position here. My fear is, okay, they get Mastermind's Acquisition, which they do, or they get a swamp. What did they do? Mastermind's Acquisition? They need to get Sanguine Sacrament here. Or they already have it, I guess. Sure. Okay, we need to explode with this frenzy here. Not like that though. Position for presumably Sanguine Sacrament again, which is fine. We'll just do a ton of damage here. The thing with Frenzy is it's really powerful. If you get those sick we call this. Well, we already have Zakama. Sure. Okay. Mountain. Pyromancer. Arc light. I think we're just dead. Yeah, we're just dead. It's unfortunate. Yep, on to game four, or round four. Keep. Okay, mountain. Ooh, okay. Blue white auras. SRAM? I don't think we have SRAM in the format anymore. Do we? Something similar? I don't think so. Blend an angel. It's fine. Okay. So it's just cast Pyromancer. You can outrace an Adanto easily. Wizard's Lightning, the Angel. Sure. Mystery. Okay. Mystery it is. Jeskai. This is Edmark. Still haven't gotten advantage of or drawn three cards with risk factor though, and we're gonna keep Steamkin at four. Splendid Angel, that's fine. Love to draw Burn Spell here. That'll do, somewhat. I think they have a spell that basically that was waiting for them to activate Adanto or not. Make us draw three. Sure. Then yeah, it's fine. That's game for me. Definitely game. Okay, definitely putting the five at fires. Chain Railer is, I guess, a blocker. But I really like our Arclight Phoenix package here. Shock is met. I guess we can reduce one other card here, maybe one Lava Coil for maximized velocity. Try it like that. So they are running Rekindling Phoenix as well, so we'll see. Well, we have the Tormenting Voice, I guess. If it was some other card, this is an automatic mulligan. Thanks? Okay. I guess. I am afraid of negates here. Okay, at least they're stuck in two lands. And if they have Resplendent Angel, we have the answer. Maybe they just scoop. There's three, sure. Come on, really? We already have 8 out of a possible 22 lands revealed already. Talent's Binding? Can I add it? Sure. I guess. Yeah, it's so weird to get Arclight Phoenix back, but it is still giving us the necessary blocker. I think you're just gonna attack, to be honest. So this is 9 mana? And we're at 7? It would have cast a rally if there was. Okay, pending Phoenix. Sure. Get two lava on it. Binding. Sure. There we go. Tormenting voice. Frenzy. Risk factor. It's gonna be close. Really? Why not? Maybe you can fight with fire? Maybe you can get a rain fire on the top. Let's are out. Maybe not. We need a lava coil. Lava coil instead. Phoenix. I guess it gives that gives us another turn, does it? Oh, of course. Yeah. Scoop. Scoop time. I knew it. So let's put that lava coil back. Okay, play first. This is better. Yes, discard one of the frenzies. Next turn, we can Vyashino Pyromancer into Azuts Lightning. The Cotton, that's mildly annoying. Let's just get rid of that. Get rid of that too. Sure. No, didn't block? Okay. Lightning strike? Swing in. We're doing it. Something? Something? Clarion? Sure. Yeah, let's go for Frenzy. Mountain? Yashna? Binding, sure. We already have the perfect setup. The risk factor, which of course is draw 3. And to get to Upper Runner. Good game. Good game. Great! We're 3-1. On to round 5. Let's play first. Oh, definitely a keeper. Just need a third land. Oh, mirror match. Okay, we're gonna run Vyashna Pyromancer first. Since Steamkin basically just dies, our friend. And we would love to get a third land anytime now. There we go. Perfect. Chain Whirler. As well. Okay. Alright. Mountain into Steamkin and Vyashna Pyromancer. Blocks. The Ashina Pyromancer, sure. Shock. It's fine. Okay. Mountain into Chain Whirler. Swing in. Get 2 Lava Runner, sure. The Lizard's Lightning, okay. Explosive. Really? no choice. You have to block here. Are we just dead? Rest factor. Four damage? Makes sense. Don't think it's gonna be enough though. Let's try our transformational sideboard once again. So, move the firebrand. Steamkin seems met. Chain Whirler as well. Let's put our Tormenting Voice. Arclight Phoenix. And what else do we get? Do we need this? I think so. We can reduce some shocks. We can reduce Wizard's Lightning. Can remove one of those for maximized velocity. Try it like that. I don't know. Okay, let's play. Sure. Get two lava on here. Okay, get two lava on here. It's fine. To maximize velocity. Gotcha. Didn't think I had that, did you? I guess you just swing. I'm gonna reserve that shock. Treasure map. Okay. Is this lightning? I guess you can try it. Come on, we really need a third land here. I won't complain with that. Oh, I'm gonna lose this. Sure. Okay, there's the land. lose everything. I think we can take a hit here. Frenzy. Okay, there's a shock. Gotta go for it. Come on. Just one burn spell. Please. If they crack my frenzy, it's a sign of weakness. Come on. No, they had it. That's a game. That's a game. One life. One life. Well, I guess it almost concludes our video. We went 3-2. Still not bad. Let's see what we get. Okay. Let's start with the rare. Jedi Tracker. Mm-hmm. And for our first mythic, we got Teferi. Hero of Dominaria. And it's a sign. It's a sign. Oh boy. Yeah, I'll be playing Jeskai, yeah, of course. Will do, Arena. Will do. No more mono red, at least for now. Did we get it back? No. Oh, 25 lands. I guess. Well, I guess that ends our video. Merry Christmas, everyone. And it's been great. This is my first video with the face cam. So I'd like to hear your comments, suggestions, feedback. It would be much appreciated. Once again, it's me, Steve, or the silver bullet. Catch you guys, and happy holidays.